Hey guys, today we are going to see another country map. Let's see how to create this interactive map. Now, we are going to see a few other maps.